Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Bonjour, mesdames et messieurs. Bienvenue à l'église Southminster. Welcome to Southminster United Church and the Dom's Noon Hour Concert. My name is Eugene Oscapella. I am not Roland Graham. If I were smarter, I would be Roland Graham because he and his family are down in Nicaragua right now, saving the planet because they're not spending any money burning fossil fuels like the rest of us are here for the winter. We're delighted today to have, we have an extraordinary duo here. This is their fourth time here. I'll speak a bit more about that in a minute. I did want to say something though about parking because this is an issue. You are not allowed to park, unfortunately, in the library space across the street. I don't think they'll tow away your car and crush it, but there might be a ticket involved at some point if you are parked there. It's one of the unfortunate problems we have with the lack of parking space here. We first of all want to thank everybody for donating to this program because it works on the basis of donations, both the in-person audience and those joining online. We're very grateful for that because that's what makes this wonderful program continue. And as you're going to see today, it's well worth the donations. Lucas Haneman and Megan Laurence, this is their fourth time appearing through the Dom's program at Southminster, once virtually, and this is their third time live. They are a blues, acoustic blues roots duo combo who produce some absolutely wonderful music. They have an album coming out next year, and you're going to hear at least one of the pieces from that album. So I invite you to sit back and enjoy this wonderful, wonderful group, Lucas Haneman and Megan Laurence. So wherever they are,
they are behind.
You always have to. I was always told you have to watch your back. Now I know.
Musicians Thank are you. Always lurking Thank in the you. Shadows behind you.
Good afternoon. Thanks for coming out today.
Oh, just want one pick, not two.
Oh, wow. All
right. I'm going to start off with an original tune of ours called Cobweb Blues. Hope you guys like this one. I got cobwebs in my pillow. I can't close these eyes at night. I think about what to think about until the morning light. Girl, you blew my voice out. This guitar's never clean. I'm singing to the distance every time you say you've got to leave. There's rangers on the highway, search planes up above. I got them on my radar, looking for your love, looking for. Looking for you, love. People call me crazy, people never felt your lustful touch. Oh, yeah, yeah. I knew you, you knew me, everything was fancy free. Till you left me there for dead, let these ghosts call it. I knew you. You knew me, everything was fancy-free till you snuck off long ago. Left these cobwebs in my soul. Oh, crying has its victims, loving has a cost. Thinking causes lost time, but living causes loss. A double-edged sword always leaves a bruise. If life is for the wasteland, I'll burn out with these crazy cobweb blues. Oh, yeah, yeah. I knew you, you knew me. Everything was fancy-free till you left me there for dead. Let these ghosts call it. I knew you, you knew me. Everything was fancy-free till you snuck off long ago. Left these cobwebs in my soul.
just wanna know you. I just wanna hold you with the hair, with your skin so fair.
And I just wanna know you. And I just wanna hold you one more time. Lord, it's weighing on my
courageous in the mist, a mess for all the sweeping, a dirty mind forgets. I just want someone to hold me, someone to commit.
God, I miss you, baby.
God, I miss the feeling of.
God, I miss the feeling of.
God, I miss the feeling of your lips. Yeah,
I knew you. Everything was fancy free till you left me there for dead. Left these ghosts calling. I knew you, you knew me. Everything was fancy free till you snuck up long ago.
Left these cobwebs in my soul.
Thank you. You know, it is so nice to hear that. Because after, the last time we did this, it was online for Roland. It was right when he was starting to get the online program going. And it was so different being in your basement and just watching emojis going across the screen and not really getting to hear that applause or feel any of the emotion that comes from a crowd. It's so great. And the interesting part is that this room is such a beautiful room to sing in, that we made a change on the program because we got here and we did some warm-ups while Mike was getting us all nice and sounding, and we decided that we needed to do these walls instead of side piece. So this next one is a very beautiful song that Lucas wrote about both of our parents who passed.
See you when I look in the sky, and
And it spreads its wings, its colors dance like heaven in your eyes.
Never know what tomorrow may hold. Could be ashes or gold. I hear strange noises in the night. They keep me looking for your eyes. Well, these last few months have not been good, but I must be hopeful, I know I should.
Love, can't you hear me when I call your name out loud?
I swear you're still in these walls somehow. Life is strange, like a great big tidal wave. It crashes in and sometimes leaves a shaking in the dust. And so we gathered at the end of the line. The year was 2000 plus 9. She fought the fight. She lived her life, a life left far too soon. And now I see her in my daughter's eyes when she looks up at the sky. With innocence and all her senses open and so pure.
Never know what tomorrow may hold. Could be ashes or gold. I hear strange noises in the night that keep me looking for your eyes. While these last few months have not been good, but I must be hopeful, I know I should. Love, can't you hear me when I call your name out loud?
I swear you're still in these walls somehow.
Oh God, I gotta believe in something again. Can't you show me that hope lives within? Oh, 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 oh. When days fly, they seem to flash right before my eyes. The months and the years leave holes in our lives.
But
I'll keep looking to the sky.
I hear strange noises in the night, but I can't forget about your eyes. While these last 10 years have not been bad, so I must be hopeful, not so sad.
Love, can't you hear me when I call your name out loud?
I swear you're still in these walls. I swear
you're still in these walls somehow.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So we hit you pretty heavy with two different emotions right away, and now we're going to go back to the happy emotion. This is a song called Make It Right, and this song I always like to say is our Canadian content song because it mentions a little place in the GTA. Hey, Mom Linda, you never let me know why you picked it up and moved to Etobicoke. Hey, 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 I sure hope life does you well. Come on, brother, sitting here and down. 3 years running since we tried to talk things out. Hey, 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 man, I thought you were my friend. Oh, the obstacles of life bring us joy and then they keep us up at night. When the world does not oblige, only we can make it right. We can make it sitting solo to catch the westbound train. A young disheveled man, he started to complain. You don't know all the trouble that I've seen. Oh, that I've seen. Tried to hurt me, made me go away. 13 months now since I've seen the light of day. Hey, hey, hey. Life is short, so don't miss out. You gotta shed your doubts. All the obstacles of life bring us joy and then they keep us up at night. When the world does not oblige, only we can make it right. It's all worth it in the end. Oh yeah. Ooh. All the obstacles of life, ooh, they bring us joy and then they keep us up at night. Ooh. When the world is not obliged, only we can make it. Only we can make it. Only we can make it. Hey, Melinda, you never let me know why you picked it up and moved to Etobicoke. Hey, 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 I sure hope life does you well.
So for most of the program, we've been doing our own stuff, but this next one is a cover of a really great Canadian songwriter. His name's Gordie Sampson. He wrote a big hit called Jesus Take the Wheel a few years back and won a Grammy and a bunch of other lovely things. But he is ours, he is Canadian, and he wrote this song based on the, I think it's the Da Vinci Code. He was in Paris at the time, and the whole album, if you listen to Sunburn, you can hear the story going through it. And so this song is called Paris.
Train pulled into Paris like a rocket to the moon. Stations like a circus, every face is a cartoon. Everybody's stoned on pride and drunk on cheap champagne. Tonight the joie de vivre should all live up to its name. And now all that I cause I'd give this world to you, every rock and every stone, every masterpiece in Rome. And if you asked me to, I'd steal the Mona Lisa, tear it up in little pieces. Tonight I can't give you Paris. Aristocrats are everywhere, and the air is as thick as thieves. And she liked nothing better than to steal the breath from me. Tire lights ain't shining as it hangs its head in shame. At the sight of American blood on the streets of Saint-Germain, washing up into the saints. Give this world to you, every rock and every stone. Paris.
Megan Laurence, everybody.
Thank you.
Well, this is one off our second album. This one's called The Verdict. Come on, pretty baby, won't you set me free? Don't you want some loving? Don't you be discreet? I wanna know what the verdict be.
Don't hesitate too much. I know the night is still young, but I wanna be with you. Let's have some fun and then roll with you until the kingdom comes.
Ah, yeah, the judge and jury who conduct my soul. Lay the hammer on the line.
This he gon' try.
And then they paid your bail, so won't you just be mine?
Oh, mine.
Now you sit there all alone like a sparrow up a tree. I wanna know what the verdict
be.
Judge and jury who conduct my soul, lay the hammer on the line.
They see your trial
and they paid your bail, so won't you just be mine,
all mine?
Now you sit there all alone like a sparrow up a tree, yeah, yeah.
A person only has so much time to be.
This next song is a song that actually Lucas wrote about our daughter. It feels really weird to be here today without her, because last time we were here, she was probably about 2, and I think it was the first time she came out to see us perform. Yeah, and now she's 5, which we still can't really fully handle and believe yet.
So this one's actually off an album. We've got some CDs available right up here on the piano, so come on over and talk to us. This is the last track off of our third album. This one's called To Be Brave. lazy days, leave you rolling in your thoughts. A dream that was is lying there with the winter frost. A crowded room strung with memories on the floorboards. This fake tattoo lets you know everything in life is a revolving door. Things may change, just gonna cry in shame, yeah. Can't wait till the stars align, you can't wait for the phone to ring. The blues come whether you're a fool or king. So you raise up your voice, you raise your heart, your soul, and sing. And now's the time, baby, to be brave. It means everything. Brand new dawn looks so, so well. A frown that was has turned a ruby red of your lips that smile, a thin smile. Emotions change, you know they fade away, yeah.
You can't wait till the stars align, you can't wait for the phone to ring. The blues come whether you're a fool or king. So you raise up your voice, you raise your heart, your soul, and sing.
And now's the time, baby, to be brave. It means everything. Trapped in memories, ooh. And there's no way to see, ooh. The future that paves the road beneath. I want you to hold on, you got to go on.
You can't wait till the stars align, you can't wait for the phone to ring. The blues come whether you're a fool or king. Raise up your voice, you raise your heart, your soul, and sing.
Now's the time, baby, to be brave. It means everything. Thank you very much.
What about me?
Oh. All right. Here's another new one. This one, or should I say, this, here's a new one. This one's going to be on our album when we actually do release it. This is, I think, the happiest song ever written about divorce.
We're fine.
We're fine.
We're fine. It's not about us. It's about
no.
A friend.
Yeah.
Hey, baby, you drive me crazy. Heaven knows that enough is enough. You're always screaming. You're never pleasing. No matter what I do you wrong, so wrong. Not going nowhere.
stuck in first gear. Silence always dragging us down. What about me? Where does this pathway lead? What about us? What if it makes such a fuss? Everybody tells me that it's gonna be fine, but they're all on the outside. So what about me? Can I find release? It's not a crazy scheme. What about me? Is it proper to let your thoughts stir?
Going places dirty and disturbed.
'Cause I don't know what kick I'm on, getting off on you being gone.
But I know that I loved you long ago. What changed so?
Maybe it's too late to ask for a rebate. Silence always dragging us down. What about me? What is this pathway lead? What about us? Why did we make such a fuss? Everybody tells me that it's gonna be fine, but they're all on the outside. So what about me? Can I find release? It's not a crazy scheme. What about me?
It's funny when we do that song and Lucas announces it that way, because people always then have questions. But I think the best time that ever happened, we were getting married, And actually, the people whose place we got married at, the Herb Garden, who used to own it, are sitting in the front row right here.
Jerry and George.
Yeah, Jerry and George. And we had just won a competition where they were going to send us down to Memphis to represent Ottawa for a blues challenge, the International Blues Challenge. And the song that Lucas had written 2 days before we won it was a song called That's the Truth, and it was all about cheating and everything. And so on our wedding day, we have our band there, because we're musicians. We didn't hire a band. We just brought all our friends and everybody jammed. And we got up and we sang That's the Truth. And then everybody kind of started coming over going, are you guys okay? Like, you just got married. Like, this isn't a good sign. And I just kind of looked at them and went, actually, it's about the contractor that's working on our soundproof basement so we don't annoy our neighbors. He's cheating on us with everyone in the neighborhood and not getting the job done. So that's what happens with certain songs. People just assume things, but we are always good.
That's right.
So all that to say, we're not doing That's the Truth right now.
No.
We're just going to do a different song completely called Wicked Ride, and hopefully you guys will enjoy it. That's also on the album that we have here today, if you're interested.
Sun meets the sky. Oh, sensation, that look in your eyes. Take my hand. If our love song has to end, stairs are creaking, don't knock on the door. Lost in devilish games and much more. Take my soul. If this is the last time you'll see you, voodoo dust all around. Build me up till I'm dead on the ground. Let your poison. Watch out, cause you don't know what those guys do. Take my word, I could never tell a soul. You've been bad, but it's oh so good. I'm so tangled up, I know I probably should take.
Thank you.
The one and only Megan Laurence, everybody.
Lucas Haneman on guitar. I cannot believe that we are on our final song. It's gone by really fast. Thank you so much, everybody that has come out to support live music today.
Absolutely.
Thank you to Roland, Peter, to Adrian, to Mike over here.
Doing a great job.
Thank you so much.
And thank to all of you who came out. Thank you so much, everybody. It means a lot.
You're never sure about a noon hour concert. You always get a little bit nervous. So thank goodness you guys are really good supporters. The funny part was, it would have been 5 years ago or 4 years ago. We were here and we did a concert with our band called Blind Boys and Blues Queens. And what it was is we had gone back and we were looking at really, really like early 1900s blues music. And the interesting part is blues started with something called murder ballads. And it sounds so morbid, but they're very interesting. But the only problem is that in every one that we looked at, it was always a man in control of every situation. The guy was killing the wife or the girlfriend or the mistress or whatever it was, and then like they were killing each other. And so we watched a documentary called They Called Him Morgan, which was about a trumpet player. And in this, his girlfriend got to have her way. And so Lucas made this song called Miss McGrim, and it's our way of just giving a little bit of a more balanced side to a murder ballad, of all things, right? Because they just need to be balanced a little more.
Yeah, leave you guys on a happy note. Every morning, 7 a.m., makes some breakfast and she pampers him. Friday evening though, 9 o'clock, he's across town with his fainting knots. Heaven knows she's heaven sent. Heaven do away with him. The young men better listen in. Don't mess around with Miss McGrim.
Don't mess around, be homeward bound now. Don't mess around, cause in time you're found. Don't mess around, be homeward bound now. Don't mess around, cause in time you're found. First name Karma, last name Grim. Smoking hips and a porcelain skin. Always keeps him satisfied. Why would he have another on the side?
Heaven knows she's heaven sent. Heaven do away with him. The young man better listen in.
Don't mess around with Miss McGrim.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everyone's been screaming. No doubt it's the talk of the town.
They talking, they talking. How he's got a turn and spinning on that merry-go-round. Way up and down.
Thank you. screaming. No doubt it's the talk of the town.
They talking, they talking. How he's got a turn and spinning on that merry-go-round. Well, up and down.
Less of pain. He moans, talking to his mistress on the phone. The jacket thrown onto the band. Mistakes and faults take the boat ahead. Heaven knows she's heaven sent. Heaven do away with him. Yeah, young man better listen in. Don't mess around with Miss McGrim.
Don't mess around me. Homeward bound now. Don't mess around, cause in time you're found.
Oh no, don't mess around me. Homeward bound now. Don't mess around, cause in time you're found.
Karma comes home, picks up his coat. But from the pocket falls a mistress note. Next Friday evening, or so it says, she drops a bullet right through his head.
And heaven knows she's heaven sent. Heaven do away with him. Young man better listen in. Don't mess around with Miss McGrim. Heaven knows she's heaven sent. Heaven did away with him. In his grave he still screams with sin. He messed around with Miss McGrim.
Don't mess around. Don't mess around with Miss McGrim.
Don't mess around. Don't mess around with Miss McGrim. Don't mess around with Miss McGrim. Once again, that's Megan Laurence.
Lucas Haneman. We are the blind and the beautiful. Thank you so much.
Thank you so, so much.
Well, I bet you there's not a single soul in here who's going to complain about sitting on a hard wooden bench for an hour when you get to hear talent like that performing. Thank you again. You know how incredibly fortunate we are to have such talent around us. That's your fourth time now, and we have a sneaking suspicion there'll be a lot of people wanting you to come back again and again. So we'll certainly do the best we can to get you back. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. Next week there's a slight change of a slight change of pace. It's a woodwind trio playing the music of the Commedia dell'arte, the dramatic music that accompanied comedy theater over a 250-year period. And their name is, and I've got to get this right, the Harmonious Pigs. I don't know who their marketing agent was, but well, in any event, it should be quite the event. And just one more thing, two more things, actually. There is a Dom's Facebook page. Go to that and click on the share button, please, and share this wonderful music because it was recorded. Let more people know about Lucas and Megan. And finally, if you did enjoy sitting on these hard wooden benches, you're more than welcome to come on Sunday morning at 10:30 and sit on them for another hour. So don't forget that there is a church community here as well that would welcome you. So thank you for coming out. Merci. Bonne semaine. Have a good week, everyone.